no. Get your friend.
Come get your friend.
Why are you throwing up blood?
I don't know.
Bright out here. It's all hot. Well, it's not really hot. I'm actually glad it's not super hot, but the light is bright. How are you feeling?
Damn, they can't even see me.
They can, but they can't. We can't see.
Hey.
Hey, y'all. So today we're having like a girl's day. We're going to go get our nails done because our nails have been looking horrendous for days, and we've just been ignoring it, and I hate that for us. I really do. So we're at this nail bar. I was gonna say the name of it like an idiot. Anyways, we're at this nail bar. We're finna go get our nails done, and then we're probably gonna get some food after. And I don't know what else we're gonna do, but it's like a girl's day, so like, stay tuned. Type shit.
You ready?
Yeah. I'm ready to get up. y'all already know, fit for Fashion Nova. Get with it. It is so bright. Y'all, my hair is a mess. Do not say nothing about it, okay? And I just can't keep dealing with it frizzing. Like, if it has one more, it has one more time to frizz before I literally just slap a wig on top of my head. One more time. Alright, I'm gonna put you guys away until we get inside. Done our nails. I'm not gonna lie, they took long as heck. Like, heckino.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Yeah.
Big Janae for the big rags. Bye bye. Sayonara.
Oh, hold on.
Hold on. Wait. I want to hear the ding. You know she got them stacks. You know she got them stacks. Stacking. So we're getting Mickey D's. Oh,
Christine. Thank you. All right.
Why we gotta get back tomorrow? That's just called us big.
Right. Calling us big.
Like she remember herself, girl.
Cause we got large everything. We are a little big.
How would you tell them we got large?
Sorry.
We did get large everything. I don't care. So we're about to eat because they took so long. It's dark outside. Like the street lights came on. We were here for 3 hours for these. Oh, yeah. Shut her nails. Yeah. Real classy French tip on your hair. French tip on the toes, too. White toes for the hoes. French toes for the bros. French toes for the bros.
French tips for my man.
I don't have one. In the arms of an angel. Who flashing their lights? I do have a man, but I don't have a man. It's just real complicated. That's not complicated. I'm gonna just simplify it and just say I'm just delusional.
Okay.
So yeah, we're gonna eat and then we're gonna go back to the crib. Already, I kind of feel sick, y'all. I'm not gonna lie, low key. I don't know if it's the air file, whatever it was. It just went up my nose, my throat. I feel like I got cough.
I'm feeling sick.
Yeah, I'm feeling sick. Like something don't feel right.
Some medicine.
I do need some medicine. I can't wait till we go home and get some medicine. But yeah.
Yeah, I think we got something in there. Like they got a whole cabinet of medicine, like stacked. Like it may be that natural medicine.
Maybe. Oh yeah, I will never forget Colorado trip. Oh, they had that medicine prepared.
Got the cough spray,
all that. Like it was nasty, but it helped. Like we wasn't sick after. Like I felt great after the trip. Like the air pressure, everything. It's just, it was fucking with me, but it was like, they was taking care of us like some real doctors, like natural herbs. They grew it in the garden type, you know? But yeah, that's a little vloggy vlog, and I would just tap in when we got some food. We pulling up right now, pick up right now. Hold on. Ooh, sweet tea!
Sweet tea!
Y'all know I love my sweet tea.
Thank you. Check that.
Yeah, I'm gonna check. Let me make sure it's in a bag. Okay, 2 large fries. I see a double cheeseburger in here. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's in here. Okay. Have a blessed day. Why do you keep saying that to me like that? I know I look good, but shit.
Let me see. One has extra socks. So just, I don't know if you can tell.
I don't care, but if you got extra socks, I want some. Mine tastes not salty. Is it that one?
I don't know. I don't even know if they did.
I don't think it.
Oh, well.
Well, try this one. We both got large. Is it that one?
I don't know.
Uh-huh. They didn't comply for them. I am. Oh, Julian, by the way, can you give me some sweet and sour sauce?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's how you want?
Yeah.
Alright.
I'll
be right back.
I don't know. It's probably bigger than I. Big giant. Okay. What did you ride a crew? It's your girl, Positive Ride. AKA at Positive 2 and 4 A's on Instagram. You know me, Positive Vibes Only, Super Good Vibes Only. And we're back with another video. So, I'm finna print your name. Okay, if y'all ain't peep on the clip, from the thumbnail and from the title, y'all can tell I'm finna get her, okay? So she been messing with me, so now I'm trying to mess with her. So I just said that, like, I'm not feeling well, like, you know, like the air or whatever, like, I feel like I gotta cough. I'm going to cough up fake blood when we get to the house. Like, I'm just gonna start, like, oh my God, I really don't feel well. I'm gonna hide the camera somewhere in the room, something, or in the bathroom. I'm just start coughing up blood to get her reaction, like, see if she freaks out. Cause, like, Janae, she's very queasy, okay? She do not deal with blood. She don't deal with deers, insects, scary stuff, none of that. So I'm about to scare the crap out of her and make it seem like I'm about to, you know, like something's wrong with me. Like she's going to flip, okay? So I'm saying this right now because she's going to get sauce, and this is the only time I can say it because like we stuck to each other like glue. But make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe right now. Joanna Gang, we come with the bangers, okay? Like Team Ida, we back with pranking each other, okay? So remember how we used to prank each other back in the day? It's back like that, okay? So W Ida in the chat. Wait, she coming back. Okay, so I come home. I'm still kind of feeling. Ugh. Oh my gosh. Why are y'all looking at me crazy? No, like. Anyways, Josiah made cookies. I don't know if y'all heard, but my housewife just loves cookies. And they're snickerdoodle. Like, y'all can have the chocolate chip shit, but no one's making snickerdoodles from scratch. Like, no baking products at all. Scratch. I just love it here. Oh, I'm still not feeling well. Like, ew. I don't like that. I think it's the McDonald's. Do you like the McDonald's or? Don't be looking at the snickerdoodles. You like the McDonald's? Oh, she on you bad, Janae. She want the snickerdoodle cookie.
You can't have it.
Guess what? You can't have it. Oh my gosh. Okay. I'm finna go find some medication. Okay, just gotta close the door.
Close the door.
Okay. So I'm pulling a prank on Janae. Okay. And you know how I was just coughing like earlier, you looked at me like I was crazy?
Yes.
So I have this fake blood.
Oh no, that's sick.
And
you're not gonna cough up fake blood.
I am.
That's so sick and so twisted.
It is. So I need you to drag it and be like, so I'm gonna go to the bathroom and set up the camera and everything, and I'm just be coughing. Da-da. I need you to go in, check in, be like, are you okay? And then, you know, dramatize it, be like, Janae, something's wrong. And then I'm like a fake pass out or something, bleed from the mouth, and like, I need you to freak out so she can freak out. You got me? Okay. So Josiah's the only one that knows. And we're gonna freak out everyone in the house. We got this. Okay, so y'all, I just hit the camera and
I think it looks good. We're in like the master bathroom. You feel me? The parents' bathroom. Because the parents, they're somewhere frolicking. You know, cool. So I'm gonna take these to advantage while everyone is in the kitchen. Alright, I have to pop one of these in the mouth. Okay, so I got this blood spray, and basically I just gotta spray it in the sink to make it seem like I was coughing up blood. Oh my gosh, I'm scared, because like they're gonna freak, and I can tell. Okay, so I'm probably gonna put it in this sink first. This looks so bad. Okay, and then I'm just put it right here. Okay. Y'all want to see it real quick? Hold on. Oh my gosh, this looks so bad. Okay. Let me hide that. I'm about to.
Oh my gosh.
Just like it's top class actor.
Oh my gosh. Y'all, wait.
Hold on, let me hide it.
Oh my gosh. Y'all, wait, somebody help. Are you good? Are you okay? Oh my god, oh no. Oh no, come get your friend.
What's wrong? Why are you throwing up blood?
I don't know, Janae. Get water.
Go. Oh my gosh.
I can't breathe.
I'm gonna throw up.
Brother,
Ida!
I'm in my head. I don't feel good.
Get medicine! Get
she passed out!
Something not right with her.
What's wrong?
Oh my gosh!
Uh-huh.
Why aren't you holding her hair?
Like,
I was, but then she started drooling on me.
You're a bad friend.
Oh,
go take care of your friend.
What do you mean you can't breathe?
There's something wrong. It feels like something's in me.
Huh? It's like something's in my stomach.
Girl, you pregnant?
You
don't draw blood when you're pregnant.
I don't know.
Let me move my rug.
Uh-uh. Oh. What the hell?
Oh, my gosh.
Stay.
I'm going to throw up. I can't.
I'm really just a girl in the world.
I know, that's up.
I'm really just
gonna go. We got him. It's water.
No, that stuff's gonna make me uncomfortable.
Y'all are fine.
I got something for
you. You got something for me? Yeah. Whatever. I don't care. I got you. Well, not you. I got you. I got you. And I got your parents.
That means Prey Wars in his crib.
Okay.
And that means Team Calvin in the cup.
No, Team Ida. Team Ida and Josiah. No. No.
Saying keep me out of it. I'm unaffiliated.
Whatever. Team Ida. Ida with a dub. Now, let me go clean this up before the parents yell at me.